Breaking news here at home. A 25-year-old woman is in critical condition right now after being stabbed at a laundromat in Logan Square. Police say she was inside this laundromat here, the Bubbleland, around 6 p.m. Sunday when a man came in, pulled a knife, and attacked her. That victim was taken to the hospital. The suspect ran off down Milwaukee. Police are looking for him.